Here's how I went from these oxygen sensors looking like this to being much cleaner using the quickest method that I know for cleaning oxygen sensors. Even though some may consider this controversial, I'm keen to hear what you think. Now let's get this. I'll start by taking off the O2 sensor on this 2017 Accord, just to say that oxygen sensors don't really need to be cleaned if your engine is running well. I'm doing this because I just cleaned the intake valves on this car using a spray cleaner and it left more deposits than usual on the oxygen sensor. I should have that video out soon. All this is just to say that this is not a routine maintenance item, but definitely something you want to do, assuming you just fixed an air fuel ratio issue which left your oxygen sensors foul. The O2 sensor is out and you can see the deposits on it, with this darker part being the side of the O2 sensor that faces the combustion gases. I'll be using this ultrasound cleaner from VP Cock, but what I think is the kicker is this water-based engine degreaser. I've had good success using this product on spark plugs and I like it because it's not harsh. I pour in the degreaser, in goes the oxygen sensor, I turn on the ultrasound cleaner. This ultrasound cleaner operates on 5-minute cleaning cycles. I'm holding the oxygen sensor like this while it cleans so that it doesn't keep striking the bottom of the ultrasonic cleaner as it vibrates. Here you can see deposits lifting off the sensor. Even though the reflection on the degreaser is making it a bit difficult to perceive, I'm keen to hear your take on using water-based cleaner on O2 sensors. Be sure to drop a comment down below, and while on your way down, you may consider subscribing and liking this video if you love tests like this. And after just one cleaning cycle, here's how it looks. Quite clean, while some of the harder carbon deposits have remained. I ran a second and third cleaning cycle, which didn't add to what the first cycle did. Next, I rinse out the oxygen sensor in water just to remove any excess of the degreaser to prevent flash rust and totally displace the moisture, and hit it generously with MAF sensor cleaner. And after this, I allow it to dry completely. Now, here's how this looks compared to the before. Definitely much cleaner, even though this darker side still remains. This exterior part is more of aesthetics. The main reason why I'm using an ultrasonic cleaner is that it has the best chance of cleaning out any deposits that may have formed on the sensing element of the sensor. However, we're not done. I still have to replace this O2 sensor, start the car, go on a drive, and make sure that there's no check engine light. I reconnect the connector to the O2 sensor, and the moment of truth, I start the car and it starts as normal, no check engine light. I take it for a drive and still there's no cell. Is this a method you would consider if you ever had need to clean your oxygen sensor? Let me know your thoughts in the comments and I'll catch you on the next one. Peace!